Oh shit, there's the STI.
Just kidding, but yeah. So it's meat day, boys. Vivid meat, ton of meat. I just got up and got ready. About to go meet up with the homies and shit, and then I'll catch up with you guys in a moment. I forgot to record the cold start, but we just started the STI up. Snacks, and then I'm gonna meet up with the boys at the gas station, and we will see y'all there. All right, we're on the way right now, and I heard the rollout's getting pretty good. I've already seen about like 15 people rolling out from other areas driving on top of our local people, so hopefully it's gonna be a pretty good outcome today. We will see.
My bitch wanna fuck, bro. I'm so icy and I'm cut though. Yeah, running bands up, I get them pronto.
Boys made it. Good day, man. We got this bitch lit up. Not even gonna lie to you. We got Joe Cooter.
What's up?
Vlogging right now.
Oh, yeah.
So, what's up to the vlog?
What's up, vlog?
This is Joe's girlfriend.
Hi, vlog.
Joe's brother.
What's up, vlog?
Brandon. I'm vlogging.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, for the channel.
Hi, vlog.
This is Andy's G. That's Andy. The Vatty. Vlogging today. No, it doesn't.
Yeah, the white one, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, I painted it white. Then we got Troy Civic.
Is that white Legacy?
Mitchell Man.
How you doing?
With the tag.
Shitbox.
Yes, sir. Eliza.
Shit, I gotta start the Jordan too. Should I start the vlog?
Start the Vivid vlog. Let's see it.
Starting the vlog with Jordan vlogging? Vlog session? It's crazy.
Yes, sir. Now we got Cheerio the G with the Z. Got the 5-0. Got Poppy Nestor. Nestor's clean ass TRD. Vlogging it up today.
Yes, sir.
You gonna be doing some racing today or what?
Nah,
me neither. A little chilly out. And then we got Toy Man.
Back.
I'm vlogging.
Really?
Yeah.
Vlog section.
Clean ass Accord.
I'm
got him inside like anaphylactic, ayy. They wanna party on crash, so when I pull up, I do shawty like that shit, ayy. Make with a source, I'm tapped in, whole new world, Aladdin. Rappers is Disney, clean up, I'm smoking clothes on cocaine, clothes on Whitney. I don't play no games, better complete me. Used to bum Tripley, not a boy Bigly. Brothers on top, brothers on top flow. Shout out to TJ, shout out to Wap, the way I move away. Must be a top boy, I've been in the gym, I'm trying to.
A lot of cars left because the weather turned out kind of crappy today, but we did some races and I think we're about to go get food now. So yes sir. Got the M4, let's hear about it.
Intake stage one tune.
Okay, what year is it?
16.
16, nice, nice. It's pretty clean. How much is she making?
450.
450, okay. Pretty clean, pretty clean. Got the carbon roof on it too. I like it. Looking good.
It needs tires next.
And it needs tires, because he does too many burnouts. Yes, you do. All right, and next on the list, we got Rick. He's in Vivid also. He got the new S4.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the last one had an accident and she got in a crash.
We got little things planned, but for now, we'll keep it like this.
Well, for now, what do we got going on it?
A wrap, that's it.
No, like what's on it right now?
Oh.
What do you got done to it?
We got an exhaust on it, bro. We got intake. We have no tune yet, but we'll get there.
Cool, cool.
It's my first manual car, so.
Manual S4?
Yeah.
Pretty clean. He got the brakes.
Thank you, Jordan Vlogs.
Yes, all right, sir. Guys. She's looking clean though, Rick.
Thank you guys.
Thanks for letting me show her off. Next on the list, we got Big Booty Troy.
Hello.
Oh!
Damn. All right, so, what do we got going on here?
It's my 97 Civic EJ8.
Okay.
It was a single cam.
What do we got in there now?
But now I swapped it to a B18. I got plans coming for it. LSV Tech,
oh.
91.
Yes.
Dyno 2.
Oh, shit. So what's on it now? What's the simple little build list?
Hold on, let me tell you a secret, guys. We got headlights, wheels, coils.
Okay.
Strut bar, quick release grill. Strut bar, rear strut bar, lower control arms, tie bar, brace, you know, little stuff.
Bolt-ons and stuff?
Yeah, full bolt-ons. Let me see. Because check this out.
Dang. Oh, shit.
Dang. It's dirty as shit.
Looking good. Looking.
Some cars for hire.
Oh, shit. Looking clean, though. Looking clean. Got the clears. The turn down K-tuned. Looking good, Troy.
Oh, and K-tuned exhaust.
And K-tuned. K-tuned next. K-swap.
I don't.
Next on the list, these are all Vivid members, by the way. We got Poppy, Elijah, Vivid.
Vivid Q.
What's the car?
250 Red Sport.
Red Sport.
Base model. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. She doesn't go fast. What's, she scrapes everywhere.
What's on it? Like, what's done?
Muffler delete, AMS Performance cold air intakes. That's it.
Okay.
I haven't done shit.
And then some coils.
And some BC coilovers, you know.
Cool, cool.
She tooting. It's fine.
And then a wrap soon?
Hopefully. I fucking pray to God.
She's looking clean, though. I raced him earlier. You probably already saw it if you watched the video.
I should skip.
Yes, sir. The last one, because everyone else is left. We kind of only got this amount of people left. We got Jose. What do you got here?
It's a 2013 FRS.
FRS. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Nothing too crazy on it.
Okay. See. Yeah. See.
Get a whole new bumper.
Paint match lip. Looking good. Some wheels, side skirts.
Yeah, some side skirts.
What
some,
else?
Some headers.
Headers.
And pretty much exhaust. Not too crazy.
Nice, nice. Looking clean. Mm-hmm. Got it. Let's go check out the tail lights real quick too.
Tail lights, headlights.
Oh yeah, looking clean, bro. Yes, sir. We got Jesse. Yeah. What do we got? What we got going on?
It's just a basic scat pack, you know.
Okay, 2022 or what?
2021.
21, okay.
Wide body scat pack.
Wide body, looking good.
Right now it's sitting on H&R lowering springs.
Ooh, that fitment's nice though.
Yeah, that's tight. Right now it doesn't have the back spacers on it. I have the back spacers, but I need to kind of shave a little bit of the inner tie.
Okay. What's the mods on it so far?
It's pretty much just lowering springs. Full resonator and muffler delete.
Okay.
I'm hoping to start doing a little bit more stuff to it right now, but I just kind of got it.
Yeah. So really all good. In due time.
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Well,
a little basic.
She looks clean though.
Yeah, well, not right now.
The blue's nice. I love blue. So.
Yeah, it's the best color, obviously.
And I forgot to mention, we got my STI. It's basically got, you know, lip kit, side skirts, diffuser, wheels, some coilovers, a little bit of carbon stuff, a little carbon gauge cluster over there, headlights, taillights, carbon exhaust heat shield. And then for mods, we got, it's on a full bolt-on, gonna be going E soon, but other than that, it's basically just full bolt-on. And it's the Melfunner mobile, so pretty simple. Got the carbon cluster right there. Pretty cool though. And then we got Andy. What do we got going on here?
He chips in my 2003 Infiniti 335 3.5 liter Brembo package.
Okay, Brembo navigation. Package. Let me see the drums.
Sheesh.
You're pretty low. I thought you were lower before. Navigation, okay.
It's just not there.
What's done to it for performance?
Test pipes and a tow mirror.
That's it. Dope. Looking clean. And he forgot to mention the carbon trunk. And then we got Atisha. What do you got here, Atisha?
I have a Jetta GLI. That's pretty clapped. It's a little.
The project.
It's a project.
Okay, you got some wheels, some AGs.
Yes.
Okay, okay, okay. Is that a little front mount down there? A little front mount intercooler?
It's boosted.
Boosted?
But it doesn't, it's not fast.
Not fast, but it's boosted.
But it's boosted. It makes cool sounds.
And it's a project.
Hello.
Next we got Mitch Money. What do you got here?
94 Tiger LS.
Okay, okay.
We got the Helix MV1. Very slow. But we got a GSR head that I'm gonna build a little bit and put on it, so I'll have VTEC.
Stop fucking me.
Okay, okay, what's the current mods?
Full bolt ons, a little bit of suspension.
Okay.
Wheels, tires.
You got T Hayes?
Yeah, I got T37. Just like basic shit. Nothing crazy.
It's like headers, intake, exhaust?
Yeah, headers, intake, exhaust.
Control arms.
I got control arms. I got new headlights.
They're looking crispy.
Yes. A lot better than the other ones.
Did some body work on it?
Right here. It's a little low still, but you
know, looking better though.
Did it in my garage yesterday. So
looking pretty.
Getting there. The body work is getting there.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. We stopped to get some food with the fam.
Rick is currently leaving right now.
Rick already left, as Troy was just saying.
Well, we ended off the day at Mitchell's house. There's Luke's whip, the STI, Troyman's whip, Mitchell. Mitchell's car's in the garage. We're ending off the vlog here.
You know, it was a park and chill for the whole time, you know, literally the whole time. So it was pretty light, you know.
So this is the guy.
If you guys don't know, Luke got in a car crash. Yeah, he got rear-ended on the way to the meet spot and wasn't able to attend it today. It wasn't horrible, but he was dealing with CHP the whole time.
In the fucking bumper, bro.
The grill marks from the other car, and then it broke right here. It wasn't horrible, but he had to deal with cops the whole day, so glad you're okay, brother.
Yeah, honestly, it really hurt.
He just bought the car, but I guess yep. This is gonna. I'm into my vlog here too.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. We're gonna get them rolling away. Yeah.
All right. Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.